Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. And I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the ducks.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much. She loved you.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying, Tasha, if you don't eat that sandwich, they will.
Tasha, you're funny like her. Too funny, kid.
I've seen the questions about that new M.
Eyes on target!
Nah, man. No creepy hidden ambush spots in my town. Sorry!
Get him out of there!
No? Cool. buggy tech. I've been there. Perfect for Robbie.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in...
Where are they going? Someone's gonna get hurt.
Chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up.
That's good.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Sand crystal has my name all over it.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
I get why Marco was anxious. Kraven's toys freaked me out too.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul. groomed for a life of criminality and degradation? Speaking of it, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If their entanglement doesn't paint a clear enough picture of Spider-Man's intent, then here's a little story for you. The Spider-Men show up, and the group we now know as the Hunters follow. Clearer now? These Spider-Men are magnets for malefactors. Now, the Black Cat seems to have vanished. Good riddance! If magic is indeed real, then we must hope upon hope that someone out there is using it for good and will erase the stain in our city known as the Spider-Men. May we go one day without another spider incident.
Get in the hang of this thing.
Cleared out my stash at the old radio station.
Was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime? Too fast, guys. Way too fast.
Give him a good chance.
Reckless endangerment just to lure me into chasing you. Classy.
You're ours now.
Hey, Young, just hitting you back. What were you saying earlier?
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute. And it's this next-level group out of Staten Island.
Still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kids.
Po-punks! Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could
Sorry, gonna have to call you back.
Turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. Whoops, gotta turn around. Now to deploy. Fly free, little turbine. Bam!
One more! There we go! Great! They're all happily launched. I'll just head back. The turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. I've gotta stop them. Look, I know you're just defending. You guys again? I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
Stay out of our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way? Okay, that's all of them. Now to get this turbine back in place. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these.
Pete, you got a minute? I could use some perspective on our mutual friend.
What'd Jonah do this time?
Usually I can deal with him, but lately it's like he's determined to get under my skin. You're a veteran. Any advice?
With Jonah, it's a never-ending war. Trust me, pick your battles. You learn how to tune him out eventually.
I'm not sure I have that superpower, Spider-Man. I know I can't die on every hill, but...
But you're Mary Jane Watson, defender of truth. A much cooler superpower.
But maybe you have to give an inch to get one. Ugh, I don't know. I'll think about it.
Thanks, Parker.
Anytime, Watson. Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
I know I left my backpack around here somewhere.
All right.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man,
can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
Hey, Miles, over here.
Hey, you made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. They left to get something from our car that never came back.
I just heard two words. Missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Do you have any of her personal items?
Yeah.
She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you seen any texts coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. But now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
Yeah. I was, just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kind of came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy, someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
Don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks. Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or, that could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BB in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things.
those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads.
Like I told you, I work for Rand Corporation, not Oscorp. What makes you think I know anything about the RTX-35?
There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable. I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in a hostage situation. You hide. I've got these guys. To my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Thanks to Spider-Man. Our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Oh, man. I can't do this alone. Why couldn't I just take him out to dinner or something? Nice going, Vijay. Bit off more than you can...